Your iPhone keeps slowing down after the iOS 17 update when you try to play games or do anything important? Hi there, here's how to 100% boost your iPhone speed only by using a few settings. So sit back, relax, and let's get started. Solution 1. Try out an easy process. Restart your iPhone. Often, only giving a simple restart can help you remove minor software bugs and glitches. So try to restart your iPhone and check your overall speed for your iPhone. If the problem persists, try out these quick following processes. Solution 2. Set 120 Hz refresh rate. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap Accessibility. Tap Motion. Scroll down. Or turn off the limit frame rate. Solution 3. Free up some space on your iPhone. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down. Tap iPhone Storage. Now find unwanted apps and games and delete them. Often, overloading your storage can lead to slowing issues on your iPhone. Solution 4. Refresh the background app. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap on General. After that, tap on Background App Refresh. Again, tap on Background App Refresh. Now select Off. If your iPhone is still running slow, try the last solution. Solution 5. Factory reset your iPhone. Before doing that, ensure that after restarting your iPhone, it will be set to default. Open Settings. Tap on System. Now tap on Advanced. Tap on Factory Reset. Make sure by factory reset, your iPhone will be set to default. Now reset your phone by entering your passcode or face lock. After successfully resetting your iPhone, your problem will be solved. Otherwise, if you have any kind of questions, please write in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.